We got like a 30 something pound black grouper with these Cuban guys. I kept trying to, at the high there, trying to release it, and it just kept floating up. And he's like, bro, this is gonna die anyway, right? He's like, it's not gonna make it. And I'm like, it's gonna make it. I vented him about 8 times and he finally went down.
Give us a money shot though, Carlos, before you let him go. Oh yeah. Good eating in Haiti.
Oh yeah.
All right.